Here's a short story about a competition between one of the world's greatest gamblers and his meeting with an expert sleight-of-hand magician. The gambler proposed this competition consisting of four blank cards along with an ace of spades for each player, the goal being to create the best poker hand you can using those four blanks along with that ace. The magician accepted the challenge as he proclaimed to cast a shadow over his hand, and yeah, that's not just one ace, but look, sir, now I have a pair. Hey, that's three of a kind, and that's a pretty good hand, but where I play four of a kind is a winner, and if you could come up with five aces, well, that's a pretty good hand. Well, the gambler took that ace and he said, son, the only thing that five aces of spades gets you in my game is a bullet hole. If you want to have more than one ace, you better show up with some different aces. That, sir, is a winning hand. Magician took the ace one last time. He said, oh, you might have seen five spades, but you didn't see five aces. No, sir. That's an ace of spades along with the king of spades. That's the queen of spades, the jack, and the ten. And that is the winning hand.